My name is Alex Walsh. I'm an applications engineer at Microchip, and today we're looking at the SAML-11 Explain Pro board, which is an evaluation board for the family of devices based on the Cortex-M23 core, which contain ARM TrustZone. TrustZone is a security feature which allows customers to write secure applications, in this particular example, for low-end MCUs for the first time ever. This allows a customer to write a secure application and a non-secure application. The secure application then can control the access to the peripherals and the memory to the non-secure application, making the application much more secure. So on the board, we have the target device, which is the SAML-11. We have the current measurement devices at the top, so the headers that allow you to access the current that's going directly to the MCU and not to the debuggers or anything, allows you to measure the current. We have a bunch of switches and LEDs. We have the USB connector, which allows you to connect to the PC. We have a number of extension connectors. We've got two on the side, which allow you to add additional Microchip boards. We have the Micro E header. Micro E are a company that make about 500 or so different boards. On the back of the board, we have the debugger circuit. And also we have a debugger header if you want to use an external debugger. There is also a secure element on the board for storage of keys and generating private public key pairs. So this board will let a customer develop a TrustZone application. What this does is the customer will develop a tightly controlled, well-tested, small, secure application. That application will then control access for the larger, insecure application to the peripherals and the memory. So what the demo does is it will produce a printf statement, so a command to the UART that goes to the terminal that says, "Hello world, I'm the secure program," and then we'll switch to the insecure program and then send a command saying, "Hello world, I'm the insecure program." The SAML-11 Explain Pro board allows customers to design their secure applications for ARM TrustZone. For more information, follow the links.